said, say something.
Hi, Jenny.
This is my pit area. Oh, yeah.
Be jealous that I have Mr. Fluffykins in my arms. I sleep with him every night. He is my husband.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now we're going to be dancing too.
Fly on the wall.
Yeah, and if we look weird, sorry.
Because that's just us.
And
it's just in our blood.
And I just told her that you were a dork.
Oh, yeah.
And if our grandparents come up here, it's because we're going wild.
Ah!
Elephants,
that's why.
She's a legend. That should be me.
My ear.
Look, it's red.
I'm sorry.
I think you bruised it.
Is it possible to bruise an ear?
I love you too. Can we get married and move to Australia?
Kiss and tell.
Justin's into this.
Ew. At least something doesn't pop up when you sit on me.
Justin's getting turned on. Justin, I'm sorry that you have to get turned on to this video.
Who's Justin?
Huh?
Who's Justin?
Oh, retard.
Oh, Bieber? Oh, I have issues.
You know, my wife is the most amazing wife in the whole world. I got two wifeys that mean so much to me, but sorry for the rest of my wifeys out there. But here's a shout out to my two wifeys. Oh, and a shout, Ginny and Nicole. You guys are my favorite wife. Sounds like my freaking phone ringing. I deleted all my sounds because I wanted pictures. Okay. And I wanted to make a shout out to Ricky because she is just that amazing. And Ricky is so pretty. And she can get any guy she wants because she is so darn gorgeous. And I am not lying because, girl, I do not lie anymore because I made a big mistake out of lying. And you know what it is, Jenny. And so does Kenzie and Nicole and Alyssa and Brooke and Cheyenne and Lexi. And if I didn't say your name, you know. But no one else knows. Just you guys.
Ricky, will you smell my feet?
Oh, they smell horrible. They're on my butt. You won't smell my butt?
Will you marry me, Ricky?
But Ginny is the most amazing girl in the whole world, and if you mess with her, I'm gonna pound your face so hard in the ground, I'm gonna rip out your throat and drown you in some water, and then kill you under a deep blue sea and chop your throat and chop your trachea with a hammer.
And yeah, like she said.
And that goes for Ricky, too, if you mess with Ricky. Oh, and if you mess with Kenzie, I'll give you $5.
What? If you what?
If you mess with Kenzie, I'll give you $5.
Remember, I'm the one you're sitting on.
Oh god, that sounds wrong. You know, there's a big pointy object going through my butt.
It's called a foot.
No, it's not.
Okay, fine. I'm sorry. My name's Rick. I'm a prick.
Don't say Rick because it's close to Ricky, and if you're gonna be mean to Ricky, I'm gonna beat you with the hammer!
No, my name's Rick. I'm a prick. I like to play with sticks.
That's a country.
And all the girls want my phone.